And we're back with remember. So we are still doing the whole memory thing. Seems like he has only one. Don't tell me I stopped when it was practically over. So, is that a dog lying there? So, what will we do to play today? Is that a wolf? Oh, Aki-kun, could that be... Oh no, what happened? Is this dog hurt, perhaps? It seems so, doesn't it? What do? If we don't provide any care for now? I will bring something that might be able to use to provide some care. So Miyu-chan, please look after this little one. Okay. And she probably got hurt. No? For now, at least, I think we've somewhat taken care of the wound, but this dog still looks quite exhausted, doesn't it? Let's look after it right here, just a little more. It seems pitiful to just leave this dog alone here. That's right. Until this dog regains all its energy, let's accompany it. Even so, this little one seems quite quiet, doesn't it? Even when we touch, this dog doesn't do anything.
It's probably dead already.
It will surely be able to relax here, maybe, right? So, I think this dog probably lost its way into here. I see, then I guess we'll have to keep calm. It seems to have regained enough energy to walk, right? Why can't I click? I clicked the wrong button, that's why. Hey, will we give this little one a name? Huh? But this might be a dog belonging to someone else. Sorry. It doesn't have a collar, so I think it's a stray dog, see? Though, if you say that, Miu, I guess it's alright. Then what should its name be? Moo. That's right. This little one's name can be Moo-chan. Who? Though that would sort of overlap with your name, Miu-chan. No good? Well, then I guess it's alright. Then this will be your name from now on, Moo-chan, okay? Heh, that's ticklish. Okay, nothing bad happened. That's right, that dog, Moo, came to settle down near my home after that. It was quite an amiable, quiet dog, always coming to that garden. Then, where is that fellow right now? Very good question. Are you giving me a save point now? I was... Okay, so... Let's check this one first. Hey, Moo-chan, you can't go inside man's flower beds. Moo really likes mother's flowers, doesn't it? It was the place where we first saw Moo, too. But even so, you can't just go damage Mam's flowers, Moo. If Mam finds out, she'll get angry. Even if you make those kinds of vows, you just can't. When you come here, when I or Aki-kun are probably here, be obedient, okay? Aki-kun, you should also properly say something to it. It's not as if Mother has ever found out up until now, so just a little should be fine, right? If you're going to say that, Moo-chan is going to become more and more of a bad kid, you know? If it does something bad, we'll have to scold it. Miu-chan, you're saying the same thing as Mother, aren't you? Moo has always liked Mother's flowers. I think that even when Miu said that Moo always came to treat one... What? Moo always came to treat on those flower beds. Then that means... What does that mean? Hey, ma'am. is it, Miu-chan? I'd also like to try cooking, like how you do, ma'am. Why? Besides, if you want to be taught, wouldn't it be better to be taught by your mother, Miu-chan? Aki-kun always looks very happy eating your food, ma'am. I also want to try cooking for Aki-kun. It's just like training to become a wife, isn't it?
Okay, I'll teach you then.
Really?
Yes, until you're able to make food that Huyuaki calls delicious, I'll properly teach you. First, a sandwich might be great, perhaps. It's exactly what Huyuaki likes, after all.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
The one who taught Miu how to cook was also mother.
Surely the cooking that Miu made was delicious. I wanted to try it one more time, Miu's cooking.
Okay, then let's go to the other side. Why draw a picture? Just thought that something like this might be nice sometimes. I want to try drawing you once, Aki-kun. Even so, why do you even have to?
Because it feels embarrassing for only me to draw a picture.
But even then, you don't have to make me also have to draw. I can't even draw a good picture.
Don't complain now.
I did it.
Really?
Wow, Miu-chan, you're good at drawing, aren't you?
If you play the piano, Aki-kun, I just thought that I'd also like to do something too. I tried studying how to make pictures a little.
I see. What kind of thing did you draw, Aki-kun?
What is this? They're stick figures, aren't they?
Because I can't draw pictures at all. Having to show a lousy picture just makes me feel bad, don't you think?
But I don't mind that at all.
But it's embarrassing showing something like that.
I don't know anymore. Aki-kun, you idiot.
Eh?
So I was the one who drew that picture? Even though I knew I couldn't draw very well, was I really that terrible? Why did Miu get angry at me at that time?
I don't know.
Let's save and move on. Much of my memory has now returned. But all the memories up until now have been memories of my past daily life. Even so, I think I've been coming closer to the truth.
Really now, Daddy here. Just when I thought he finally returned back home, he goes back right away. Saying he'd find painting us based on the photograph I sent him the other day. Did I ever actually have such a picture? Jeez, playful in some strange aspects, is he?
He is, sorry.
Was father an artist?
He's been painting for a while as a hobby. The things that are decorated around home are all mostly by father, you see?
He? Really amazing, isn't he? For father to be able to paint so beautifully like this.
He really paints beautifully, doesn't he? Especially the shy Miu-chan, right?
Putting it somewhere like this for decoration feels somewhat embarrassing.
Isn't it great? It's a perfect occasion anyways. How about let's show Miu-chan this? What would Miu-chan think, I wonder?
So that painting was painted by father. Even though I was so terrible at it like that, for father to have that kind of talent feels a bit off for inheritance. But not just I and mother, but for Miu to also draw makes them seem to have some commonality or something when it came to drawing pictures. But they probably really were people who liked to come in contact with others that much. Just like me and mother in the past. It seems to be about time for this to end, I agree. Last door, please.
Hello?
There we go, this seems to be the final one. This memory is different from the others. This will surely... Oh no, what's gonna happen now? As I thought, this is the memory I don't want to remember the most. The reason I've come to lose my memory. And thus the reality of why I've parted ways with Mother and Miu. Surely it is here. I will have to remember it. If I find out, I might run away from it yet again, and maybe end up losing everything I've regained until now, and maybe forget everything even. But if I don't step forward, nothing will change. Everything Miu and Mother have done up until now will all come to nothing if I don't... And so... Hey, did you know, Huyaki? What, Mother? Today is the day the stars will come falling. Stars falling? You mean shooting stars? A little different, you see. They are definitely shooting stars, but that's not all. You mean a meteor shower? Of course you'd know this, wouldn't you, Huyaki? Yes, there's going to be a meteor shower nearby today. Really? I want to see! There's no rush now. Also, it would be hard to see the meteor shower from this home. Phew, it's alright. Today, let's go a little farther out, to a hill that Mommy knows, where you can see the stars really well. That place was where Daddy and I once observed the stars. It feels quite nostalgic. I've never heard of such a place like that. Why didn't you ever tell me about it? I wonder if they were attacked. Because I thought that you liked the view from home better, Huyaki. But today is a special day, you see. Surely from there you'll be able to see beautiful shooting stars. I see. If it could only become night sooner. But today Miu-chan will come to our house, right? You can't forget that, right?
Yeah.
Ah? Would it be alright to also bring Miu-chan along? Yes, I've originally planned to invite her from the start, after all. See? It's about time Miu-chan comes, right? Please go receive her.
Yeah!
Hey, Miu-chan. What is it, Aki-kun? Today is the day the stars will come falling.
Stars are going to come falling?
Yes, a ton of shooting stars are going to come falling. A meteor shower, they call it.
Huh?
A ton of shooting stars are going to come falling? I don't quite understand. It's also be the first time that I personally see it, but once you see it, you'll certainly be surprised. It's a little far, but there's a secret place my mother knows, where you can see them more beautifully than from home.
Yeah, I want to go see.
What is it, Miu-chan? You want to see it together, too?
You can, since Mam will also be coming today.
Really, you have to listen now.
Then, let's look at the stars from home afterwards, Mu. That should be alright, right?
Huyaki! Miu-chan! It's about time to go prepare to go!
Then, Mu, you just wait around here, because we'll be returning properly.
I don't know what they mean with returning properly. Returning soon.
So, Miu-chan, let's go, okay?
Yeah.
Wow. It's also really pretty from here, too.
You too, we still haven't gotten to the main event, you see?
The sight from home is also amazing. But this is also new and refreshing, isn't it?
It was the place where I had memories with Daddy, after all. We've often talked to each other about many things here. Daddy has been busy even in times when Mommy and Daddy were quite young. But even so, he made the time to come here. Then Father also loved the stars, didn't he?
Well, I do wonder, It may be that he came here just for me, right? Maybe Daddy, charmed at first sight, listened to anything Mommy said, right? Asking for all kinds of absurd things that gave him lots of trouble. Ma'am, what bad personality. No, Mio-chan, this kind of thing is necessary so that boys don't get spoiled. If I just yielded, I'd simply be cast away, you know? Is that so? Yes, you see. So, Mio-chan, you should also persistently ask unreasonable things from Huyuaki. Stop that, okay? Mio-chan. What do I do, I wonder? Hey, you two, it's about time they come falling, see? Ah! Look, here they come and fall. Beautiful. I've seen shooting stars before, but it's the first time I've seen so many like this. There's still more yet to come, because today, especially men... No. Because, especially today, many will fall. Look! Wow! Wow! Amazing, amazing! It's amazingly pretty. It really is amazing today, isn't it? If only I can... Awesome. If only I can see this kind of view forever. That's right, if only we can keep on seeing tons of sights like these forever. But if we were to do that, we'd also lose something. Eh? We're lucky to have been able to see this kind of meteor shower even once, don't you think? We might not even be able to see such a thing ever again. But that's... But you see, if you were able to see this any time at all, you won't feel anything special about such a beautiful view anymore. For this kind of view, keeping it in your heart and letting it remain there as a memory is the best. Because if you saw this any time at all, you won't feel this about it anymore. As Mommy told you about this place for the first time today, I'd like you to see it here with those kinds of feelings. Besides, you still have that starry sky you always look at, right, Huyuaki? I sorta understand and sorta don't. Well, you'll understand this kind of thing eventually once you become an adult. Or rather, it's something that you must come to understand. Basically, don't be greedy, right? Yes, yes, very excellent, Mio-chan. Ah. But what happened? I mean, what happened that... They disappeared. I guess it's now ended. That was quicker than we thought, wasn't it? So let's go back home now. It's not over for today. I've never heard anything about it ending so soon. Things like this end suddenly before we know it. Well, I guess we don't really want this to end, but we can't stay too late now. Yes. No, we still don't know what happened.